are saying about the family and this child. Tori.
Yeah, and as I've spent the evening here in Fort Byron, I kept running into neighbors who were telling me we are so close, this village is so close, and with over just 1,200 people, you can imagine they would be close. Now, when they got the news that a family here in Fort Byron scammed a GoFundMe page...
I think Ray's going to be on the news, guys. Just hold on a minute.
They were upset. Yeah, many saying they really didn't know the LaFrance family.
Oh my God.
Starring has lived in Fort Byron for about 50 years. He lives off of busy Rochester Street, across from the local diner.
Shit, guys, now you know where I am.
The LaFrance home.
Everybody pretty much knows each other, unless they just move in and out, and then we don't know who they are.
Martin and Jolene LaFrance both face felony charges. Accused.
Look at my fence. My God, guys, I gotta put it back up.
They said was battling cancer. Investigators tell us he's not. The story, deputies say, all false. And the more than $3,000 raised a scam.
Very upset that people would do something that low because.
Man, who's that?
Put their children as the victim of the situation.
Michael Sorrell is devastated to hear what happened. He lost.
There's that hell I'm out. Oh shit, there's my town, my stinky little town. I love it here though, guys. I really do.
While asking for money.
Just hope that it doesn't happen anymore. It's like people gotta. They're doing bad things in this world, and it just adds to the bad thing. Lying to the something that's trying to help people.
Both Michael and Raymond hope justice is served and the child is okay, saying the people of Fort Byron will offer a helping hand if needed.
It's not a black eye for this community. We're all close-knit, but when something like this happens, it makes it a little tougher.
Oh shit, Ray's famous now.
Investigators tell me that the child was unaware of the scam. Now, the more neighbors that I spoke to, they say next time they make a donation online.
Yeah, I seen her today, guys, across from my house. I was hoping I would get to be on the news, but Ray wouldn't let me. Oh well. Win some, you lose some, but bye, guys. Love ya. Peace. See ya.